This is your English book, Glitter, of class 2. Today we will do exercise of lesson number 1. Now oral question answer. The first question is, why does Anita frown at the strange man? The answer is, Anita frowns at the strange man because he frowns at Anita. Question number 2. What does Anita do when she sees everyone frown? Answer is, Anita starts smiling when she sees everyone frown at her. Now, multiple choice questions. Take the correct answer in each. Number 1. I have an idea. What is Anita's idea? The option, correct option is to teach everyone how to smile. Number 2. You look beautiful with your smile. Why does the man say this? A smile makes a person look beautiful. Means ki ab tum bahut sundar dikh rahe ho, to iska matlab us aadmi ka matlab kya tha? Ki uska matlab ye hai ki ek jo smile hai wo ek aadmi ko bahut sundar bana deti hai, usko looks beautiful bana deti hai. To yahan pe aap tick karoge. Number 3, which words describe Anita the best? Kaun sa word describe karta hai ki Anita best hai? Friendly and smart. This is correct. Now take care. Question number 1. What does everyone do in the new town? The answer is, everyone frowns in the new town. Question number 2. What does Anita do when she meets the strange man again? Answer is, when Anita meets the strange man again, she smiles at him. Question number 3. What does Anita say in the end? Answer is, Anita says in the end, smile even when you see a frown. It makes everyone happy. Now think and answer. Why do the people look at Anita in surprise? Answer is, people look at Anita in surprise because she smiles. Question number 2. A smile is better than a frown. Why does Anita say this? Answer is, Anita says, a smile is better than a frown because a smile makes a person look beautiful. Number 3. What makes the strange man smile at Anita? Answer is, a smile on Anita's face makes the strange man smile at Anita. Question number 4. How do you return a frown? When anyone frowns at me, I smile at her or him. Question number 5. Take the picture you like more. Tell the class why you like it. तो यहाँ तो टिक ही करना है, तो टिक करो पिक्चर को. Which picture you like? This. Okay? Hot questions. What do you learn from this story? Answer is, we learn from this story that we should always keep smiling. When we smile, we get back a smile. And this makes everyone happy. Now, your question answer is complete. Okay, bye.